got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Ugh!
able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. Need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Run her down!
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Roger that. We'll make a full sweep.
Fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing survey team.
Still no word from the facility.
Negative. Last word we got, they were under attack, and then the comms went dark.
Roger that. Any idea who these savages are?
Not yet, but don't underestimate them. Safe bet would be that they're the ones that wiped out our survey team.
How do you figure? They retreated the moment we opened fire on them.
Just keep your eyes peeled for traps. They may have left some surprises for us on the way out.
spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
God damn it.
They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there.
On the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. That was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Intel crew fucked this up. These aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They knew to go straight for the comms array as soon as we showed up.
Shit. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
Taking position.
Everyone look sharp.
Heads up. We haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
To draw it out. it. Cold. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain. To the last man, sometime within the last few days. The false prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can, and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity. We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before this is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play. The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced. The fugitive Prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false Prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus Mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them. A paisa, a sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, "By the power of eternal heaven and order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense."